Hey guys, LegoSkarker25 here, coming at you with my second LEGO Space Police review on set 5969. It is ages 6 to 12. The name is Squidman Escape, and it has 42 pieces. LEGO Space Police shows Wanted, Squidman, and yeah. The side of the box. The other side just has a little advertisement for LEGO Space, the video game. And the back just shows it all set up. Yeah. Now on, it comes with this free subscription magazine thing. And the instruction manual has 12 or 13 pages or something. And it's got 14 pages. It's got all the wanted space criminals and all the different sets. It's your basic instruction manual. There's no mistakes in it. This set has no missing pieces. And here's the extra pieces. Get a nice red and blue piece if you want to do something with police. But yeah. And you get a visor. Visor is a nice piece to always have in case you lose yours. Now onto the minifigures. You get two in this set. The first guy, oh, by the way, this set was, I believe, $6, and I got at the LEGO store. And I would recommend it. This is, I think, the smallest Space Police set, but it's really nice. You get this guy. He's just a Space Police. He's got a nice leg detail, torso detail with a little Space Police symbol. He's all gray. Nice back detail. And he's got a black helmet with a black visor. And his face is pretty detailed. It's pretty nice. You get the glass sunglasses and a little speaker. And he's double-sided and he has a scared face. So he's pretty cool, nice addition to your Space Police. Now on to Squidman. He's pretty cool. He's got a nice torso detail, a nice red cape which hides his nice back detail. It also comes with a $100 bill that Squidman's supposed to be stealing. It's right there. $100 bill. Squidman's pretty much all green. He's got green spots on his head. He's got like teeth and a tongue, and his eyes are detailed. But one thing I don't really get see how he can see, because his eyes are pointed upwards, so he'd be looking at the sky. But whatever. Now on to the vehicle for this set. It's right here. It's the Space Police speeder type thing. Most of you think it goes this way like that, but LEGO actually wants it like that, which doesn't look as cool, but that's how LEGO wants it, as you can see on the box, and it shows in the instruction manual. It's bent. Whatever. I don't really, it's dumb, but okay. So it's pretty detailed. And it's got green headlights. It's got five stickers, one right there, the Space Police symbol, which is actually a flap too. You can flap it up if you desire to. And then police there, and police there, stickers. You get the red and blue police flashing light things. The back, the bottom, the handlebars, and the place where the Space Police sits. Now, see, that's what he looks like in it. His legs aren't even clipped on anywhere, but, so yeah, there you go. It's a pretty small set, but really nice. A nice addition to your, criminal and Space Police, army. So that's pretty much it. Please rate, comment, and subscribe, and check out my other reviews and videos. Bye.